Obviously, this is home for me, so that's super special. But wherever we're playing, I absolutely adore playing with these girls, and that doesn't change anything. Having family here makes it sweet, but we're here to win, survive, and advance.
Shelley, Hake, and Markowski all score in double figures. Nebraska advances to face Michigan State Friday at approximately 2 p.m.